performance. So I have the Thillai Kalalayam Dance Academy, and they're going to present a Bharatanatyam dance performance. So Thillai Kalalayam Dance Academy was founded in 1995. At the academy, students are taught the Pandalur style of Bharatanatyam. Thillai Kalalayam Dance Academy strives to preserve and maintain the pure and traditional form of Bharatanatyam. The titles of Nartima Selvi and Bharata Kalamani in recognition of her contributions to Bharatanatyam. Students from the academy have proudly presented 15 Arangathrams and over 45 students have graduated from the academy. The academy has organized several fundraising events and has donated over $15,000 to various charitable organizations. Well, with a huge round of applause, let's welcome.
Who's there? My friend. Come here. What is she saying? Well, do you really want to know? Do you know all the things that she is saying? What is she saying? Really? About me? I can't believe this. She'll say this, and she'll say even more. How is she at fault? Well, it is the actions of Lord Murugan. Go away. Leave me alone. Gone are the days when she would come here all the time, begging to borrow my jewelry, my clothes. Now she has become my rival. He seems to have set her up with multi-story heads. Look at how big that house is. A soft mattress. She adorns the highest quality of silk saris. And she parades around town with it. She seems to think that there is no one more fortunate than her. She used to live all alone. Now she has maids to take care of her. For a penniless woman she was. As soon as she has seen a few pennies, she is overwhelmed with arrogance. For someone who couldn't even afford a string of black beads. Now she parades around town with exquisite jewelry. She wears anklets and bangles made of gold. She used to stay here and there. Now she has her own bodyguards and a cow to drink fresh milk. What am I to do? Aduvum Soluva, our Anima Soluva.
Thank you.
very well done.